Hi everybody, today is February 1st, 2013. Japan police arrest mobster over Fukushima cleanup. Japanese police have arrested a high-ranking Yakuza over claims he sent workers to the stricken Fukushima nuclear plant for cleanup without a license. Officers in northern Yatagama Prefecture were quizzing Yoshinori Ari, a 40-year-old senior member of the local Yakuza group affiliated to the Shumishikai Crime Syndicate, a police spokesman said. Ari allegedly dispatched three men to Fukushima to work on cleanup crews in November, he said. Under Japanese law, a government license is required by anyone who acts as an employment agency. Ari is also suspected of sending people to work on the construction of temporary housing in the tsunami-hit northeast, the spokesman said. Ari reportedly told police that he intended to profit from the scheme by taking a cut of the workers' wages. Those employed at Fukushima earn more than others in similar work because of the potentially hazardous nature of the job. I think it's very hazardous. It was the first arrest of a mobster linked to Fukushima cleanup, the police spokesman said. A Japanese journalist who worked at the crippled nuclear power plant months after the incident in March of 2011 has claimed that Yakuza are involved in supplying cleanup crews. The journalist, Tamahiko Suzuki, told AFP the crime groups have long sent debtors to nuclear power plants as a way to paying off loans made at sky-high rates, like the Italian Mafia or the Chinese Triads. The Yakuza has engaged in activities from gambling, drugs, and prostitution to loan sharking, protection rackets, white-collar crimes, and businesses conducted through front companies. The gangs, which are not illegal, have historically been tolerated by the authorities, although there are periodic clampdowns on some of their less savior activities. Interesting. Makes you wonder who's actually in control of the cleanup there at Fukushima. Because you would think that the workers would be screened. Alright, bookmark my site. I'll keep everyone up to date. Please stay safe and I'll talk to you later. God bless you all. Bye.